I loved the book Where the Crawdads Sing and wanted to turn it into a movie. Kaya is accused of a crime.
Miss Catherine Clark is charged with the murder of Chase Andrews.
We really don't know if she did this crime.
There were no footprints, fingerprints, nothing.
It's a thriller. It kept me guessing to the very, very end.